السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 781. A prophetic tradition that teaches us how to make Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala happy. Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu says that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that that person that does the following actions, number one, that person that makes wudu at home. Number two, he makes his wudu very, very properly with all its etiquettes. Number three, whilst making wudu, his wudu reaches the stage of perfection, meaning everything is done as it is supposed to be done, the proper method. And number four, that person leaves only and solely with the intention of salah, meaning not that I'll go for salah and on the way I'll buy the bread, I'll go for salah, I'll just pick up the medication, or I've got to pick up a parcel, so on my way to or from salah I'll pick it up. No. That we must only go to the masjid for the reason of, we must only leave home with the intention of reading salah in the masjid. Then that person, what will happen if he does these four things? He makes wudu at home, he makes proper wudu, he perfects his wudu, and he leaves only with the intention of reading salah in the masjid. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gets so happy with that person. Like the example which is given in the hadith, a close family member of yours who's staying very, very far away just suddenly comes home to visit you. How happy you get by that family relative visiting you. More than that, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gets happy by that person that does this, these four actions and a'mal. This hadith is made mention of in Ibn Khuzaymah. Now we must understand this is such an important and such a great virtue for each one of us to be able to bring it into our lives. Yes, the woman folk in our societies whereby there is no ladies facilities, in some of the Arab countries they are, but in other parts of the world there isn't this facilities. That inshallah in one of the sabaks to come we will explain. But for now the men make a point of practicing on this year inshallah. Maulana Yunus Palanpuri Sahib Damar Barakatum says today, sometimes we also forget, but he says today I have also made amal on this hadith, I have practiced it, that I only done these four actions as it is required, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is happy with me. Now read with me inshallah. رَبِّ جَعَلْنِي مُقِيمَ الصَّلَاةِ وَمِنْ ذُرِّيَّتِي ربنا وتقبل دعاء. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make each one of us from those people that are punctual with their salah and they do it in the way that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is happy with. Ameen, ameen. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.